How you doing, folks? Andy Perotti here with the KVU Defenders Unit, planning to go on a romantic Valentine's Day dinner tonight. Chances are you may have met that person on a dating website. 1 in 7 Americans have used the dating website in the past. Tonight's investigation at 6 o'clock, we're going to tell you what is happening to some people that are using those dating websites and how to protect yourself. That's tonight at 6.